Hey, this is Dejs and Tay. Welcome to our channel. I'm Tay, and today I'm gonna be reacting to let me just say this first. I grew up watching the DreamGirls, the one with Beyonce and Jennifer Hudson, Anika and Tree Rose. That's the one I grew up to, and that was like one of my favorite musicals because I knew like the songs by heart. And I've never seen the Broadway. It's never anywhere to be talked about, and they don't show it on BET or anything like that. So I wanted to watch a clip to see if the original sounds better or the remake of the movie sounds better. This one is Jennifer Holliday, It's All Over, and I'm telling you, that's the one with Jennifer Hudson sung that on the remake. And I just want to see how it sounds like. Like I said, I grew up, that was like one of my favorite movies and musicals, and my favorite song, because you could hear so much pain, the dramatics of it. It's just so beautiful. So we're going to watch it together. Yeah, let's see how this sounds. I heard of her. A lot of people said that the original is better than the remake. Are they reaching? Let's see if this really is better than the remake.
I'm feeling much better now.
Don't try and
make it. Just get my dress.
What year was this? This is definitely old.
Where's my dress? Lorel, where's my dress? Who's she?
Oh, that's the guy. Jimmy Fox, I like him. Why are they looking at it like that? They're supposed to be looking at each other. Is her name like Cheryl or Sharon? The weather define looks really pretty. I like her dress, her necklace, but so why didn't they add him in the remake? Because that was supposed to be Eddie Murphy. He looks so young. I just want to first stop. I never realized when I was little, what was going on with her, but you know, she was pregnant, so obviously she wasn't feeling good. And I feel like they say, you know, she thought about herself, but I feel like she didn't. I never saw the play. I mean, the Broadway, so we don't know if it's the same as the movie, but it seemed like she kind of put them first because she didn't want to sing background. She wanted to be the head, you know, the headliner, not no background for Jimmy something. I forgot his name. So I feel like she was selfish, you know. Then I asked her, like, are you okay? She said she had pain. So I didn't ask her, you know, what's going on with you? Obviously, something wrong. You know, I don't think you're being a diva. Obviously, something's wrong with you, you know. Not everything has to be about music and business. Just be friends. Be there for each other. But, Jennifer Holliday is killing us so far. Loretta, Sharon, Cheryl, Lee. They're, I don't know, their focus is okay. I feel like with Beyonce and Anika and the other girl's name, the other lady's name, she's an actress, I forgot her name. She was in Why Did I Get Married. I feel like their voices was in sync. This one, not that much. The men, I forgot their names. Theirs is okay. I hear similarities with the guy that Jamie Foxx played. Their voice sound the same. The guy who played her brother, I forgot his name, Keith, that's the actor who played this guy. Don't know his name. So, sort of similar, but not really. Definitely more dramatic, though. The styles, the dresses, I think are totally different than the remake, which is good. Here it comes. Not the lip. That's me feeling it. That's truly a pain. Real good. I'm gonna stop right there. It definitely sounds like she's been in church. You could definitely hear the pain. Kind of getting goosebumps with this. I don't think they could have picked anybody else. She really killed it, and I hope she doesn't really get that much recognition to me, because I have heard her name, but I have not known she was this good. And I feel like Jennifer Hudson, they couldn't pick a better person for this. I can't even say nothing. The slow walk, okay. The instruments too. This one. I know you can. shopping cart. The way she's rapping, you could definitely tell. That's playing with him. When you start holding his stomach like that. Gotta sit down for that. And the lip. Shake out here with it. She was about to have a stroke. That's how deep love is, I guess. I know she had getting a stand ovation for that. I kind of thought it was gonna be horrible, you know, because, you know, people's gonna like older movies, you know, older school wanna like the remake, I mean, the original. Like, it was kind of hard, like, the Jennifer, or, wait, they're both Jennifers. J-Hood, or the Jennifer Holiday killed it. Who did it better? I feel like it's two different movies, to be honest. Well, this is the Broadway, and this is the movie. Jennifer Hudson killed the movie. Jennifer Holiday killed this Broadway. But I definitely kind of say Jennifer Holiday probably did better. You could definitely tell it was pain with Jennifer Holiday. Well, Jennifer's mad. Jennifer Hudson, but I feel like Jennifer Holiday, you could definitely tell it was more love into it, more pain, shame, guilt, you know, the way her lips is moving, going to the side, her stomach. She did great. I was not expecting it to be that good. Wow. When it comes to the other singers, what was the names in the Broadway? Dina. L'Oreal? I forgot her name. I can't watch the movie again. It's been a long time. I feel like Beyonce and Anika did better than Cheryl Lee and to Loretta Devine. I feel like they were trying to sound pretty with it. But Beyonce and Anika, they made it sound pretty, but more beautiful. They seemed like they were more in sync than Loretta and Sharon. It's just my opinion, but I feel like Jennifer Holiday did better when it came to being Effie. I haven't seen the Broadway, like I said, to know the acting. It was kind of annoying that, you know, the acting, they're not looking at each other. They're just staring while singing and talking. I did not like that. I mean, I kind of watched the Broadway to see exactly, but I really want to watch the remake. I mean, I keep saying that, the original. Why don't you say Broadway? I want to watch the Broadway, you know. Even the remake for DreamGirls, they really killed it. They, I'm just speechless because she really just killed that. I did not expect that. You could definitely see she was very connected to Effie. The connection, that's what pain does, love does. You know, it was hard. You know, I feel like they're really showing true light with the industry. You know, they love you, and then when you're at your lows, they don't want to be with you anymore. They just use you. And honestly, he was using her in the movie. They showed he was using her just because of her voice. But congratulations to Jennifer Holliday. I hope she still gets recognitions. I hope she got getting still getting paid. Okay, because she did amazing. Tell me what you think about this, the Broadway. Did you like the Broadway song? Is it all over, or am I telling you? Or did you like the movie version with Jennifer Hudson? See, the Jennifer Hudson and the Jennifer Hudson is killing me. Both JHs and Jennifer Hs. Tell me what you think about my reaction. Did I miss something? Should I react better to it? What is your opinion to this? Do you think Sharon and Loretta, or Cheryl? Cheryl. Or Loretta did better than Beyonce and Anika? And please let me know. Like, comment, subscribe, comment, and let us know what else to react to. And let me know if I need to react to Broadway's. Because it seemed like I do. Yeah. Thank you. Have a good day and be safe.